rarely exercise my right to exercise. A demon's exercised each time I hit the gym. One day to my surprise, I stretched my calves and quads and thighs, decided that the time was now, and went for a run on the canal. As I entered mile three, it was anal light to see. Another man who finds running more difficult than me. Ruffled hair, face of red, out of shape and out of breath, as he faced his sudden death, I turned to him and I said, fuck you, Boris Johnson, you're a cunt.
Fuck you every day and every month. Fuck you till it hurts every time you sit. You fall and scrub me back with.